pads, it is very easy to verify designs for clearance, connectivity, and other checks. Simply go into Tools and select Verify Design. In Verify Design, you can select, as you can see, clearances, connectivity, and all other different checks. So first we're going to check for clearances. I'm going to say Start, and I will have 32 errors. I also uncheck Disable Panning, so if I select any error, it will automatically pan to the center of the screen, and it will explain in explanation window what the error is, since distance between pads are too small. Two Vs are too close to each other. So I can select that via and move it. So move it right in here. And now I can rerun the check by simply saying Start, and now instead of 32 errors, I only have 6 errors left. So I can continue refining this to make sure that I get a clean with no errors, still 6 errors. Now, if I'll select a different type of an error, it's telling me that, take this one right here, and it says the distance between trucks is too small. It should be 5, but it's only 1.85. So again, I can select the trace that I want to move, and say Stretch, and move it out of the way. And again, if I run this check again, I only have 2 errors. So as you can see, you can quickly and easily go through the errors and fix it to make sure that you end up with no spacing errors. Now let's run the connectivity check, and now it's going to check for entire database. And now it's telling me there is certain missing connection. So I select the first one right here. It says, oh, and indeed, I forgot to route this trace. So I can select this trace and say that I want to route and make the connection. So if I rerun again, instead of saying 7 errors, it's going to tell me that it's obviously less. It's only 5 errors. So I can go quickly through it and find out where the errors are, because the system will automatically pan and zoom into the error graphically, so you don't have to manually hunt for them. Very easy to use and very user-friendly, with the full explanation of what those errors are.